Looks like they got packaged up pretty good. We got our power cord, remote control, got some batteries, user's manual. Over here, we got the little base part. If you're not gonna mount it on the TV, setup guide. Protection. Always need protection. Alright, here's the baseboard. Look at that. Crazy. The crazy base. There she is. Looks like all we got left is the styrofoam down there. Hey, hey! Alright, let's open this bad boy up, see how she looks. Looks pretty dang good.